All right, breaking news tonight. A major widespread Twitter hack just targeted some of the most high-profile accounts on the platform, including Joe Biden, Elon Musk, Barack Obama. Here with the latest, our very own Rick Leventhal. Rick, this is really widespread.
A couple hundred million followers may have been surprised to see what Kanye West, former President Obama, Bill Gates, and others were posting on their feeds. Presidential hopeful Joe Biden's account posted, quote, I am giving back to the community. All Bitcoin sent to the address below will be sent back doubled. If you send $1,000, I'll send back $2,000, only doing this for 30 minutes. Enjoy. Billionaire Elon Musk had a similar message posted on his account claiming he was feeling grateful. Corporations including Apple were victimized too, part of a widespread hack attack across the social media platform with preset limits apparently. Kanye said he could only spare 10 million bucks. Amazon's Jeff Bezos said he'd shell out 50 million. Some messages were quickly reposted when deleted, and lots of folks actually fell for the Bitcoin bit, with Biden's account receiving over $100,000 in cryptocurrency. Now, a short time ago, the Twitter CEO, Jack Dorsey, tweeted, of course, tough day for us at Twitter. You see that earlier statement from Twitter about that security incident. Just a short time ago, Jack Dorsey tweeted, tough day for us at Twitter. We all feel terrible this happened. We're diagnosing and we'll share everything we can when we have a complete understanding of exactly what happened, Sean. But of course, I don't have to tell you, if it sounds too good to be true, it probably is. Sean?
All my social media accounts by my staff years now. They shut. I don't even know how to get into them.
You don't even touch them, do you?
I'd have to hire a hacker to get into it. You know, I said this about Julian Assange when all that talk. I said, the guy hacked into the DOD and NASA like when he was 16. Why don't we build our defenses? Never made sense. You should learn from that.